night session. Something over here I can fuck with. Where is it? Is that food? Oh, definitely food. Yeah, fuck with the TV. What about the lights? Can I fuck with the lights?
Is that what time it is? I'm sorry, I was concentrating on my work. I know you've had a long day. Hey, this morning I bought your book. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
Aww.
Yes, please.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here, and then we can go, okay?
Sure, I might.
Good way to get her to get out of there. Oh, great, another scary room.
So, where did he leave that book? Stop it, Aiden. It's not funny.
Aiden's being an asshole. That's I'm doing it. Yeah, now shit's getting scary again. The door gonna shut? What in the almighty fuck am I looking at? Those are fucking ghosts! I kinda wanna go back in there! You didn't hear me screaming?
I found it. Now we can get down to the serious business of bedtime stories. Jodie, you okay?
What is with...
Look, man. She looks dead tired is how she looks. Let's get off to bed.
Yes. Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you.
Nathan Dawkins.
Definitely a basketball fan. Oh, I bet you she found out his wife and kid are dead. That's what we're seeing.
My wife. Why, they were coming back from their mother's truck. Wrong driver. Wrong side of the road.
Yep, I called it.
Jodie, let's get you off to bed. Stay right here. I'll be right back. Come on, Jodie.
That sucks. Sorry, buddy. Well, this explains what we saw. I like how he explained that in, like, the laziest way possible. Wife, daughter, drunk driver, wrong side of the road. Dead.